Team Deathmatch. YouTube, how you guys doing? I'm Tay Fresh, bringing you guys a Call of Duty Black Ops 3 multiplayer gameplay. Sorry, my throat was messed up right there. But we are playing on the map Verge. Yes, this is the brand new Eclipse DLC, and this is the remake map of Banzai from World at War. So I played this map a few times. Map is it's okay. It's a lot of ways you can come from, but the map is okay. And I'm gonna go. And he's coming back up this way. Yeah. Heard him from a mile. Oh goodness. But let's get to it. I'm looking to. Yeah, don't cut back, buddy. I want to chase him. No. No. Run. I'm gonna go. There we go. Jeez, they are just everywhere. They spawned all over there? Come on. So unfortunate. So unfortunate. I'm gonna wait here. There we go. Ah! I shouldn't have looked the other way. These guys are trying hard, man. Jeez. Oh, they're all YouTubers. Okay. I can go off too. So, let's do that, shall we? My man's running around with a pistol. We're gonna do some work now. It's in the water. There we go. There we go. Turn back around. Look, thanks for having my back, teammate. That's what I like, man. That's what I really appreciate, you know? But let's, yeah, let's go ahead and do some damage, man. Yeah, give me that, buddy. All right, we're 8-3 right now. We're doing not so bad. We got on UAV, Cerberus, and Wraith. I think they're behind me, so let's turn around now. No, they're not. No. No. UAV, turn around. No, don't turn around. Oh, do I want him back there? I do. Where are they at? Oh, they right there. Run, 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 run. Run, run. Missed them. Okay. But I really like this. This map, I saw the goose jump. Yeah, I really like this map. This map is really, really nice. I want to say, I don't think. Ah, I should have killed him. Come on. He was hurt really bad, too. But I don't think this is the best map packs that have came out. I don't think. They are really solid. So, and I'm just gonna go. Ah, there we go. Run. Oh, why you wall run? My man wall ran. That's crazy. Jeez. Okay, let's turn this way. Nobody. All right, let's keep it pushing. Gotta keep it moving on this map. They come from everywhere on this map, guys. They really do. Whoa, he saw me. Let me back up, teammate. There we go. UAV. Whoa. Whoa. Come on, buddy. They're the YouTubers, so you know we gotta kill the YouTubers. Good strafe, I guess. I shot him, but alright. Oh, watch it, buddy. All right, let's push through here. Get some more kills. Shouldn't have reloaded. All right, back that way. Let's keep it going. 25 right now. Pretty solid, guys. Really. Let's come. Let's go. Whew. No. Checking time delta. There we go. Double kill. Keep it moving. I don't want to go back that way because they can kill you from either way, man. And that's just so scary. Just want to wait. There we go. Nope. He's aiming it. He is just aiming it. UAV. All right, let's see where they're at. How did he know? What? Wow. Got him. I don't know how I caught him like that. Jeez. Alright, where you guys at? There we go. Nobody else? There we go. Let's push, let's push, let's push. You guys can have the UAV. Let's turn around. They're behind me. Knew it. Knew they were behind me. They're doing good, 29 and 8 right now. Doing pretty well, man. Whoa. What? How my bullets didn't kill him? I got a rolling thunder. I'm just gonna sit here. Teammate, get my back teammate. Get my back teammate. Oh, they did buff the Vesper, guys. I think they did buff the Vesper, which is really good, you know. It definitely did need a little buff. I don't want it to be overpowered again like it was, but nah, I'm gonna go. He's killing with that Vesper, dude. Jeez, I didn't know you're doing that good. Gotta back it up sometimes, you know. You ain't killing me that far with the Vesper. You're not doing that, but we went 32-9. And that is the map, Verge. It's the remake map of Banzai. I think it's from COD, World at War. One of those really, really old boots on ground COD games. So, it's a really good map. You guys, we should try it out, man. If you got PS4, definitely get this map pack. If you got Xbox, you gotta wait a month, but definitely get this map pack. It's really solid. The zombies are solid also, but thank you guys for watching. I am Tay Fresh, and I'm signing out. Peace.